Good morning, everyone. Day two for the fair. Well, yesterday was a jam-packed place here with around more than 30 delegates from all over the world were here. The delegates included Saudi Arabian, the defense forces, the Portuguese, German, Cypriot defense force delegates, and many more. I mean, this was just to name the few. We have participation here from countries like Slovenia, Slovakia, Russian representations, Israeli, of course, then US Pavilion. Yesterday, the US Pavilion was inaugurated in a grand way, and all those stories are already uploaded on our website. So please check the stories, check the exclusive pictures and videos that we have tried to provide you. And it's going to be another great day. It's pretty windy right now, that's why my camera is.